Raider, welcome to the Sports Wrap Live on this Thursday night. Last night, Old Dominion's men teams won its first round game in the NIT. Tonight at the Constant Center, the Lady Monarchs hosting the University of Virginia in the opening round of the women's NIT. Big Blue and Cavman having a good time. Look, there's Jeff Jones and his staff enjoying the action. Chalisa Painter, the senior from Chesapeake, with a tough bucket in the paint. The Lady Monarchs are on a roll. UVA, led by freshman guard Michaela Vinson-Quick, and she takes it straight to the rack for two of her team-high 19 points. But the Lady Monarchs, led by 10 at the break, their leading scorer, sophomore Destiny Young, connects on the 15-footer. Young with the best game of the night, the best game of her career, 20 points. And the Lady Monarchs come away with a 69-62 win. Coach Karen Barefoot's team now moves on to the round of 32 after eliminating UVA. The Lady Pirates of Hampton are in the WNIT as well. They advance to the next round. HU with a 45-42 win over Drexel.